February 23rd, 1985. A 19-year-old netminder by the name of Patrick Waugh makes his NHL debut.
Yeah, I do remember like it was yesterday. I was called up by Montreal. They were playing a back-to-back game, Winnipeg and New York Islanders. And after two periods of play, it was a tie game, 4-4. And Jacques Lemay came in the dressing room and he says, Roy, get in the net. And my English was very suspect. And I turned around and I looked at Guy Carbonneau. Did he mention my name here? He goes, yeah, you're going in. And that was my first really NHL start.
Waugh replaced Canadian starter Doug Sotard, and with the score tied 4-4, he would allow no goals in 20 minutes of work, picking up the first win of his storied career, a 6-4 victory over the Winnipeg Jets. The win was just the first of a record 551 for number 33.